Season's greetings, tie knot lovers. Mr. C's Knot Another Tie. This interesting knot is called the Hedera Helix Knot. And if you wonder what Hedera Helix is, it's this stuff in the background. It's the common ivy. That's the Latin name for it. Something I remembered back in my days when I went to agricultural college at Leeseath in Cheshire. So, this is what the Hedera Helix Knot looks like. Let's take it apart and let's get started. With this Hedera Helix Knot, we're going to have the blade on the right-hand side. Nearly forgot. The tail on the left-hand side. And the blade's going to go down to where you normally end up wearing it, so just above your belt line. Remember that it will drop when you cinch it up. Power pinch in the middle. Got no idea why it's called a power pinch. I've just picked his name, but I picked up from everywhere else. So we're going to put our tail across the top. It's going to come round, up, and it's going to come through. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to fold it in half. So it's going to be, the rest of this tie is going to be in half. It's going to come down, round, and out to the right. And then with the open seams at the top, I'm going to come across the top and out to the right. And then I'm going to go back round underneath, and then I'm going to come round again. It's then going to go back round underneath, and then it's going to go up and over the top. And I'm just going to pull it through first, because it makes it life a little bit easier. And then still with it folded in half, and then going to come back through this loop here. Okay, so just like ivy in real life, it gets everywhere and will find its own way through everything. So we bring it back round. It's then going to come down, round, and then to finish off, I'm going to come underneath this one and underneath this one. So, underneath this one, like so, just keeping it nice and tight as I go along, and then up and through and there. And then I just want a little bit of spacing in it, and then that can then be tucked over the top, and just in there, pull our collar down, and there, we just cinch that up, and there we have our Hedera Helix Knot. Thank you, and I shall see you tomorrow.